that he released. And just recently he released a rotary for Railworks.
They did.
Oh,
2013, they did.
But no, it's done. Pony Express, it's unowned now.
It has no owner at all.
So there's your chance, buy it.
Yeah, come on.
I would if I had a couple thousand dollars. The problem with taking it to Rail Giants is you gotta remember, we're a landlocked field. Look at all the hard. Oops, someone forgot to turn off the marker lights.
We'll find out in just a moment.
Thank you.
right back there.
Minnesota and Chicago, please make your way to the track. Number one, this is for Amtrak. Number four, passengers only. Please make your way to the track. Number one, the track. Closest to the Amtrak station.
It's going to save.
This is gonna be close.